Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Undertale. Now, a friend of mine told me that apparently that when Papyrus called while we were being chased by Undyne, that he said to, come by, her house, and apparently I've already been at her house. It's that weird fish-type building right next to Napsabloop's house. So to save time, I'm gonna stop the recording and start back up when I get back to Undyne's house. Until then, here's a jump cut. Okay, well, never mind. Apparently, I can't go back the way I can, so I guess we'll just head this way and check it out and... Huh? Tra-la-la, I am the Riverman. Or am I the River Woman? Doesn't really matter. I love to ride my boat. Would you care to join me? Riding the boat? Yeah. Oh! Okay, I'm an idiot. Okay, so basically if I needed to go back, I could just... Okay. Alright, that's where Undyne's place is, Waterfall. Pet, pet, pet. The net stretches infinitely into the cosmos. Don't worry about it. Okay. Come again sometime, tra-la-la. Alright. So that's okay. I get now. So yeah, again to save time, I'm gonna skip. So okay, on my my voice went weird. Okay, apparently on my way to Undyne's house, I just ran into this guy, so let's talk to him. What? Oh. Does he want me to do something with this? What? What are you doing? You're pushing it all wrong. Ah, forget it. This generation is really hopeless. Okay. That was odd. Oh my god. I am a complete idiot. Be right back. Okay, here we go. Turns out I was heading in the wrong direction. Sorry about that. Ah, there we go. Hey, Papyrus. Aha, the human arrives. Are you ready to hang out with Undyne? I have a plan to make you two great friends. Will you hang out? Yes or no? Sure, why not? But I don't think she's going to appreciate the fact that... Oh, well, whatever. Okay, stand behind me. Make sure to give her this. She loves these. Bone. Hi, Papyrus. Ready for your extra private one-on-one training? You bet I am, and I brought a friend. Hi, I don't think we've... Hi. She's gonna kill you. Why don't you two come in? Here, Undyne. My friend brought a gift for you on their own. Thanks. I'll put it with the others. Oh my god. So, are we ready to start? Whoopsie doopsie, I just remembered. I have to go to the bathroom. You two have fun. What the fuck? God damn it, Papyrus. So, why are you here? To rub your victory in my face? Yes. To humiliate me even further? Is that it? What? No. Then why are you here? Wait, I get it. You think that I'm gonna be friends with you, huh? Right? Yeah? Really? How delightful. I accept. Well, that was easy. Let's all frolic in the fields of friendship. The sarcasm, maybe? Not? Okay. Why would I ever be friends with you? If you were my house guest, I'd beat you up right now. You're the enemy of everyone's hopes and dreams. I will never be your friend. Now get out of my house. Dang, what a shame. I thought Undying could be friends with you. But I guess I overestimated her. She's just not up to the challenge. Challenge? What? Oh shit. Papyrus, wait a second. Darn it. He thinks I can't be friends with you? Hoo-hoo-hoo, what a joke. I can make friends with a wimpy loser like you any day. I'll show him. Listen up, human. We're not just going to be friends. We're going to be besties. I'll make you like me so much, you won't be able to think of anyone else. Okay, we seriously just, like, stumbled into Yandere territory. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, it's the perfect revenge. Why don't you have a seat? And then we go with the Phoenix Wright music again. I want to look at the piano. One time, Alphys's friend came over here. All he did was lie seductively on the piano and fed himself grapes. I don't really like that guy, but I admire his lifestyle. Okay. You want to see my room? Too bad! No nerds allowed! Well, maybe some nerds. In the sink is a teacup in the shape of a fish. This oven is some top-of-the-line MTT tank. But, you know, as much as technology advances, nothing beats food home cooked with fire magic. There's a silverware drawer. It has forks, spoons, knives, tiny swords, axes, spears, nunchucks. Very tiny nunchucks. I hate cold food, so I'll just pick it up my fridge so it heats up food instead. Hot fridge, the world's greatest invention. Yeah. Anyway, why is there a sword here? Humans suck, but their history kinda rules. Case in point, this giant sword. Historically, humans wielded swords up to 10 times their size, right? Well, I'm not gonna say that it's false, because that's not really quite true, because there have been some people in actual history that have wielded really giant friggin' swords. I mean, hey, look at Japan. Like, Cloud's Buster Sword, that was based on a real sword that I think someone used back then. So, yeah. Yeah, I knew it! When I first heard that, I immediately wanted one. So me and Alphys built a giant sword together. She figured out all the specs herself. She's smart, huh? Is Alphys the, nerd that she likes? I guess so. Sit down in progress? Sure. Comfortable? I'll get you something to drink. from the hot fridge. All set, what would you like? What? Oh, shit. Hey, don't get up. You're the guest. Sit down and enjoy yourself. Why not just point to what you want? You can use the spear. Aim with the arrows. Oh, I see. What? I can have the sword? Fridge full of food. Tea box. Hot chocolate. Soda. Sickly yellow liquid. Yeah. Sugar goes in tea. And Undyne. Undyne? Are you kidding on me? Okay. Everyone's trying to kill me while my character's just trying to flirt with everyone. I want to have your sword for dinner. Believe me, I would gladly give you your fill of swords. We're my beloved house guest. Fridge? You want to have the entire fridge? No! Okay. Tea box, blatantly correct choice. It's okay, we'll go with tea. No, let's go with hot chocolate. Oh, you want some hot chocolate? Wait, I just remembered. That container's empty. I stopped getting it because it was always a hassle. Asgore kept getting marshmallows stuck in his beard. Coming right up. So why make me choose if everything's... It'll take a moment for the water to boil. I don't think that's what a tea kettle's supposed to sound like, but whatever. Okay, it's all done. Here we are. Careful, it's hot. It's not that hot, just drink it already. You take a sip of the tea, it's burning. But other than that, it's pretty good. It's pretty good, right? Nothing but the best for my absolutely precious friend. Yeah. Hey, you know, it's kind of strange you chose that tea. Well, I didn't really have any choice in the matter. Golden flower tea. Oh, fuck. Everything goes back to Flowey, doesn't it? That's Asgore's favorite kind. Actually, now that I think about it, you kind of remind me of him. You're both total weenies. Thanks. Sort of. You know, I was a pretty hot-headed kid. Once, to prove I was the strongest, I tried to fight Asgore. Emphasis on tried. I couldn't land a single blow on him. And worse, the whole time, he refused to fight back. I was so humiliated. Afterwards, he apologized and said something goofy. Excuse me, do you want to know how to beat me? I said yes, and from then on, he trained me. One day, during practice, I finally knocked him down. I felt bad. But he was beaming. I had never seen someone more proud to get their butt kicked. Anyway, long story short, he kept training me. And now I'm the head of the Royal Guard. So I'm the one who gets to train dorks to fight. Like Papyrus, I'm guessing. Papyrus. But, to be honest, I don't know if I can ever let Papyrus into the Royal Guard. Don't tell him I said that. It's just, well, I mean, it's not that he's weak. He's actually pretty freaking tough. It's just that he's too innocent and nice. He is. He really is. I mean, look, he was supposed to capture you, and he I ended up being friends with you instead. I could never send him into battle. Get ripped into little smiling shreds. That's part of why I started teaching him how to cook, you know? So, maybe he can do something else with his life. Oh, sorry, I was talking for so long. You're out of tea, aren't you? I'll get you some more. Wait a second. Papyrus, his cooking lesson? He was supposed to have that right now! And if he's not here to have it, you'll have to have it for him. Wait, what? What? That's right! Nothing has more Papyrus than I closer than cooking. Which means that if I give you his lesson, we'll become closer than you can ever imagine. Okay, this is getting a little bit crazy. I'm afraid we're gonna be best friends. Friends by a hair. Let's start with a sauce. Envision these vegetables as the greatest enemy. Now, pound them to dust with your fists. How will you pound? Strong or with me? Let's pet the vegetables in affection manner. Oh my god, stop paying the enemy! I'll show you how it's done. Yeah! You hit too hard. We'll just scrape this into a ball later. But for now, we add the noodles. Homemade noodles are the best. Rice's by Storm Brand. They're the cheapest. Yeah! Just put them in the pot. How will you put them in? Fiercely or carefully? Carefully would be just right. You place the noodles in one at a time. They clank against the empty bottom. Nice. Alright, now it's time to stir the pasta. As a general rule of thumb, the more you stir, the better it is. Ready? Let's do it. Let's see repeatedly to stir. Stir harder. I'm getting it. Harder. Whoa! Okay, you just dented the shit out of the pot. That's the stuff! Alright, now for the final step. Turn up the heat. Let the stovetop symbolize your passion. Let your hopes and dreams turn into burning fire. Ready? Don't hold anything back. Hold right through. Alright. Hotter! I think that's hot enough. Darn it, it's literally on fire. Wait, that's too... Yeah, I told you. Oh my god, you practically burned the house down. Ah, man, no wonder Papyrus sucks at cooking. Yeah. So what's next? Scrapbooking, French bracelets. Oh, who am I kidding? I really screwed this up, didn't I? I can't force you to like me, human. Some people just don't get along with each other. I understand that you feel that way about me. If we can't be friends, that's okay. Because if we're not friends, it means I can destroy you without regret! Shit. I've been defeated, my house is in shambles, I even failed to befriend you. That's it. I don't care if you're my guest anymore. One final rematch, all out on both sides. It's the only way I can regain my lost pride. Now come on, hit me with all you got. Swing it and dying with all your might. What? Oops. What? That's the best you can manage? Even attacking at full force? You just can't muster any intent to hurt me, huh? Heh. You know what? I don't actually want to hurt you either. At first, I hated your stupid saturating shtick, but the way you hit me right now, it reminded me of someone I used to train with. Now I know you aren't just some wimpy loser. You're a wimpy loser with a big heart. Just like him. Who? Listen, human. It seems that you and Asgore faded the fight. Oh. But knowing him, he probably doesn't want to. Talk to him. I'm sure you can persuade him to let you go home. Eventually, some mean human will fall down here, and I'll take their soul instead. That makes sense, right? Oh, and if you do hurt Asgore, I'll take the human souls, cross the barrier, and beat the hell out of you. That's what friends are for, right? Hoo-hoo-hoo. Now let's get the hell out of this flaming house. Well, that was fun, huh? We'll have to hang out again another time, but, somewhere else, I guess. In the meantime, I guess I'll go hang with Papyrus. So if you need me, drop by Snowden, okay? Oh, and if you ever need help, just give Papyrus a ring, okay? Since we're in the same spot, I'll be able to talk too. Well, see you later, punk. Well, we burned her house to the ground. Or rather, she burned her house to the ground. Sounds like only fire lives here now. Okay. So basically, I think I can just head back, I guess. Yeah. Yep. The Hotland. Wait, what? Tralala, Temi Village, Room Before the Darkening Lantern Room. Yeah, I've already figured that one out. I found it by accident. Come again sometime, Tralala. Alright, let's save again. Seeing such a strange laboratory. What laboratory? Is that has the guards? Alright, let's see. Sorry, Undying Light told us there was totally human in the area, so, like, us royal guards are blocking off the elevators for now. Yeah, even if the elevators aren't working anymore, we'll do our best, Miss Undying. Someone beeping me. Never mind. Dot, dot, dot. Okay. Oh, this is the lab. Wait a minute. Can I call Undyne on the phone? Maybe they'll let me pass on them. Yeah. Ring, ring. What? Rail guards are blocking the way? Then I'll tell them to, well, nothing, I guess. I already told them to sneak out and destroy you. I can't just tell them I've changed my mind. You see, Alpha showed me these animations about, humans, so I can learn their weaknesses. And one of them is about this human that, well, suffice to say, they can control people's minds. Surprised? I know your kind's hidden power. Anyway, I told my crew that if I ever defended a human, I must be under some kind of mind control, and to disregard everything that I tell them. So, sorry, but my hands are tied. By the way, that animation is really good. Okay, then, I guess I'm going through the lab. What? It's you? It's too dark to see near the walls. Okay, so basically I gotta find a light switch. Wait. Oh, my God. I didn't expect you to show up so soon.
I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed. It's all messy and... Hiya. I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asgore's royal scientist. So you're Alphys, huh? But I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've, been observing your journey through my console. The cameras, yeah. Okay, your fights, your friendships, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on a screen really makes you root for them. I don't know why I'm making her sound like Corgo. I guess this is my take on a nerdy voice, I guess. So, now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. Like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently, I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments. Like, anti-human combat features. So you turn him into a weapon. Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I had to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so, and, now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood. But, hopefully, we won't run into him. And he shows up. Yep. Did you hear something? Yes. I also feel it too. Oh no.
Oh yes. Welcome, beauties. To today's quiz show.
Okay. I get the idea on what he's supposed to sound like.
Oh boy, I can already tell it's going to be a great show! Everyone, give a big hand for our wonderful contestants! Never played before, gorgeous? No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly, or you die.
Metaton attacks, please no.
Let's start with an easy one. What's the price for answering correctly?
Wait, what's all this doing? Wait, is she making me?
Right, sounds like you get it.
Please show continues.
Cry. Scream is the rules. Here's your terrific prize. What's the king's full name?
It's Asgore Dreamer.
Yeah, she's making answers. Okay. Correct. What a terrific answer.
The show continues. Check. That's an attack for a defense 255. His metal body renders him invulnerable to attack.
Enough about you, let's talk about me. What are robots made of?
Metal? Metal and magic. Okay, yeah, she's helping me. Yeah.
Too easy for you, huh?
The quiz show is okay. Can I try again?
Here's another easy one for you.
New trains, train A and train B, simultaneously depart station A and station B. Yeah. I'm gonna go with Alpha on this one.
Wonderful! I'm astounded, folks! The quiz show continues!
Okay. There.
don't count on your victory. How many flies are in this jar?
Four.
Correct! You're so lucky today! Let's play memory game! What monster is this? Oh, I know what it is. You say it's Metatron? I'm so flattered you remember. Oh, that's cheating! Oh, it's so basically it's a trick. He's trying to trick me. Okay, you get this one. Would you smooch a ghost? Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Great answer, I love it. Quiz show continues. Here's a simple one. How many letters in the name Metaton? Oh, Jesus. C. Of course, that was easy for you. Time to break out the big guns. In the dating simulation video game, Mew 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 Kissy Kitty was me and his favorite food. What? Alphys, Alphys, Alphys. You aren't helping our contestant, are you? Shit, you blow it. Ooh, you should have told me. I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer to. Who does Dr. Alphys have a crush on? A 9 as for the human. Well, from what I heard from Undyne earlier, it seems that the two of them are actually kind of close, so I'm gonna go with this. See, Alphys, I told you it was obvious. I'm sorry, Alphys. Even the human figured it out. Yes, she scrawls her name in the margins of her notes. She names programming variables after her. Even writes stories of them together. Sharing a domestic life. Probability of crush, 101%. Margin of error, 1%. Well, well, well. If Dr. Alphys helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. But... this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings. Yeah, sorry about that, Alphys. But, yeah. Well, that was certainly something. It's a bag of dog food, half full. Wait! I'm just checking out the place. Let me give you my phone number. And then maybe if you need help, I could... Well, where'd you get that phone? It's ancient. Goriel gave it to me. It doesn't even have texting. Well, wait a second, please. Here, I upgraded it for you. It can do texting items, it's got a keychain. I even signed you up for the Underground's number one social network. Now we're officially friends. Okay. I'm going to the bathroom. Social awkwardness. The fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda. Big pack of noodles? Sure. Got the instant noodles. It's a beat-up figurine of a female human with cat ears. It's a computer. It's accessing some kind of puzzle in Snowden. Which puzzle?
The video feed of your location, yeah. Oh yeah, it's in the trash. A garbage can, but it's pretty cute. That's it? Okay, nothing in the trash? Alright. Okay, go through. I see you under there. Yellow feet are tapping just behind the door. She's not in the bathroom proper. She's just waiting for me to leave. Scientific books, they seem very dusty. All these books are labeled human history. You look inside a book. It's a comic of a giant robot fighting a beautiful alien princess. That's not history, that's a comic book. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. No shit. VHSs and DVDs of various cartoons. They're all labeled human history. So basically, she's just getting human history from, you know, anime, cartoons, and comic books. All these books are labeled human history. Okay, so basically, they're like the, alien... So basically, she's basically like one of the... Like the, aliens from Galaxy Quest. The historical documents. You look inside a book. It's a comic book. Two scantily clad chefs are flinging energy pancakes at each other. Okay. All these books are... Yeah, sure. You look inside a book. It's a comic book. A hideous android is writing the scroll with posts in its mouth. Seems like it's late. Pink goop drips from a strange machine. Okay. Chainsaw. Looks like Alice's work table. Seems dusty. I can't take the chainsaw. Oh no, that's right. I'm playing Pacifist, so. A wardrobe is full of dirty lab coats and a single clean dress. There are letters from main monsters here. Froggit, Snowy, Doggo, they're all unopened. An incredible invention. When not in use, this bed folds into an extremely easy to draw box. It's a promo poster for Metaton's TV premiere. On the flap it says, "Thank you for making my dreams come true." Still tapping your... No, she's not even there. Okay. Alpha's updated status. Just realized I didn't watch Undying Fight with Human. Alpha's updated status. Well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about it later. Is she... Yes. Alpha's updated status. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them. Okay. She's a, constant texter, okay. Or whatever the term is. Vulcan strolls in. Let's encourage him. You tell Vulcan it's doing a great job. Its attacks become extreme. That's my best. Vulcan parades around you proudly. There we go. Alpha's updated status. Gonna call them in a minute. Alright, time to save. The whooshing sound of steam and hogs fills you with determination. Alpha's updated status. I hate using the phone. I don't want to do this. Laughing my ass off. What am I? Oh my.
suit their plane. Are you serious? Sundar plane gets in the play, not on purpose or anything, Baka. Approach. You get close to Sundar plane, but not too close. Human. Sundar plane gives you a condescending barrel roll. Cheeks. Alright, flirt. You tell Sundar plane it has an impressive wingspan. Huh? You sicko! Was that not the right thing to do? Sundar plane shakes his nose dismissively at you. Yeah, I think that was the wrong way to do it, so approach again. You get close to Sundar plane, but not too close. It's human. Sundar plane shakes his nose dismissively at you. Okay, now it's getting really big. Oh, okay, she's yellow now. You won. You earned 0 XP and 60 gold, and for some reason now it's a normal airplane. Oh, hey, jump pads. Alpha said they says, oh my god, I had my call over the last vision for 5 minutes. Oh my god, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna call. Get it over with, alright? Ring, ring. Like, whoever was calling hung up before she God damn it, Alpha. Nothing to shut in. Anything over here? Pyro bounced towards you. Heat up. You crank up the thermostat. Pyro begins to get excited. Hot, hot, hotter, hotter. Oh, I see. Okay. I'm supposed to move more. Okay. Pyro once more heat. You crank up the thermostat. It's super hot. Pyro looks so satisfied. The room is sweltering. I messed that one up totally, so... Oh, shit. I don't have any health... thingies. Damn it. I eat the instant noodles, please. You eat the instant noodles, you recover 15 HP. A fried pan lying on the ground. Will you take it? You got the burnt pan. I'm gonna guess that it is, in fact, a weapon. Okay. Ring. Hi. So, Blue Lasers, Alpha's here. Blue Lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, okay? So basically, kind of like, you know, with the whole fire fight. They won't, move through those ones. Bye. Alpha's up his ass. Oh my god, I did it. Boss haven't shook like that since Undyne called me to ask about the weather. Alpha's up to its status.
Wait, we're so weathered down here. Why did she call me? Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Shit. Okay. Shit, I keep... Oh, fuck. Oh, now there's a switch. Alpha's update status. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Alpha's posted a picture. Cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery filters over it. Ring. Alpha's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first. Like, alright. Going to the right. The way of work is blocked, so I had time to catch Metaton's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real. Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. This fan club probably has at least 3 dozen members. Alpha Sunday says, wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle. Oh, he's saying it in question marks. I kept running out of ammo, and it kept restarting? And my 2 co-workers won't help? It's like they don't even want to go to work. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. Laser seems totally impassable, but as the royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database to pick it out. Click. Thank you. We were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem. It rules. They've got to cancel school over this. Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can, well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Shoot the opposing ship, move the box. Okay, so basically I only got 2 shots, and I can somehow arrange. Oh, there we go. I just need to get 1 shot on it, so there we go. Okay. Alpha's update status. Whatever, I'll just explain it. Ring. I think, hey, about the puzzles on the left and right, they're a bit difficult to explain, but I already passed them. You already solved them? Awesome! Click. Ring. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. Oh no.
Oh yes. Welcome, beauties, to the Underground's premier cooking show.
cooking with a killer robot.
Preheat your oven, because we got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. This is a show about washing your hands, darling. That's on Wednesdays. Okay, yeah, I got it. It's right up there. Okay, milk. You found the milk. That's the sugar. And here's the eggs. You found the eggs. There. Perfect! Great job, beautiful! We've got all the ingredients we need to make the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment! How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. A human soul. Can I run, please? I want to run. Ring. Hello? I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
Oh, wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe?
A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why?
What if someone's vegan?
Vegan? It has a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTG brand always conveying human soul flavor substitute, a can of which is just over on that counter.
It's just way over there for some reason.
Well, Darlene, why don't you go get it?
What?
By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So, better start climbing, beautiful.
How the hell am I gonna... ring? Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see a huge button that says jetpack?
What?
A cell phone with the jetpack app. Watch this. There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there.
Sabotage. Trying to sabotage. Is he? He's throwing eggs at me. And sugar. Or flour or whatever. Okay, that's the sugar. Or the milk. I don't know. Okay, this is a whole lot easier to dodge than the actual game battle sequences. Nope. Ow. Yeah, this is way easier to dodge. Bingo!
My. It seems you bested me. But only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I love to think of what would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles.
He's gonna get rid of Alphys, isn't he?
Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it.
Wait, waste of time. Ring.
Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward.
Click.
An ominous structure looms in the distance. You're filled with determination.
Ring.
See that building in the distance? That's the core, the source of all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... Anyway, that's where we're going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle, and from there, you can go home. Click. Alright. Please select the location. I'm gonna guess that I'm currently on the left floor 1, so I have to go to right floor 2. Eh, I'm Heat's Flamesman. Remember my name. Okay. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Hey, Sans. Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? Sure. It's only 30G. Sure. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog. Short for hot dog. Yeah, I know. Toasty bun. Didn't I meet you earlier? Yeah, I guess I did. Give me another dog. Yeah, sure. I think one more hot dog will do. Whoops, I'm actually out of hot dogs. Here, you can have a hot cat. Hot cat instead. Well, at least I got one hot dog out of the thing. Hope it's enough. Alpha's posted a picture. Dinner with a girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figuring next to a bowl of instant noodles. Cool Skeleton 95 posted a picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He's wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. God damn it. What's down here? Naps the Blue 22 has sent you a friend request. Accept the request? Sure, it's Naps the Blue. He seems to have already rejected some. Aww. There's an apron line on the ground. Will you take it? I got more armor. Hot cat heals 21 HP. Like a hot dog, but with little cat ears on the end. So basically, I do have item. Stained apron, armored defense 11. Heals 1 health point every other turn. I will equip that. Thank you very much. You equip the apron. What did my other one do? Oh, it basically did 10, but mine's got 11, but it's got the 1 health point bonus, which I'll take. Ring. Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kinda, timing bait. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all 3 of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. I blew it. Do over. Oh, damn it. Press the third. You interrupted me. Hey, looks like you only need to press 2 of them. Jesus. God damn it, Alphys. Alpha's update status. That's the last time I try to help the puzzle. Laughing my ass off. Ring. Hey. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. Click. Oh, I see. It changes. Okay, I see it. Now I just gotta figure out the right pattern. There we go. No. I thought I had it. Okay. So I gotta do something. Go back. Okay, I got it now. Bingo! Alpha Update says, oh my god, people think Mew 2 is better than Mew 1? Lol, that's a joke, right? Knowing the mouse might one day hack to theorize safe and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Bad opinion zone. There's a piece of cheese inside this pure ice laser safe. The lasers have melted the edges of the cheese and stuck to the table. Alpha's up his desk. Oh my god, don't they kid it ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc? Alpha's up his desk. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. Hey, you, stop! We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Okay. Huh? What is it, bruh? The shirt they're wearing. What about it? Bruh, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer, this is mega embarrassing. We, I'm gonna go with the, frat boy kind of voice. We, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Ah, shit. Royal Guard attacks. Whispering clean armor. You attempt to touch RG1's armor, your hands slip off. Hands off the merch. Team attack. Shit. I think this is a boss battle. Sweat pours from O2's armor. Okay, now I'm supposed to clean his armor. You clean RG02's armor. Its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Give us a soul, bruh. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. RG1 looks bothered by something. You tell RG01 to be honest with this. What the hell's going on? I mean, really? Are they really doing this right now? Shit. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. O2, I like you, bro.
That's why you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. For some reason, he's Australian now. I love standing here with you, dancing and waving our weapons in sync. Oh, too, I, like, want to stay like this forever. That's pretty gay, dude. Ooh, bro, that human put me under, mind control. What was I just saying? It's all a blur, dude. Whoops. Oh, one. Yeah, bro. Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure do. O1 and O2 are looking at each other happily. Well, that was random. And I need a hot dog. You eat the hot dog. Your HP was maxed out. Alpha's update status. Oops, wait, how's the human doing? Alpha's update status. Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Ring. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Are you serious?
Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton, reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Great correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you.
Basketball?
Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. Report this one. Look more.
It's the dog. I want to report the dog. He stole my shit.
What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one?
Yes. He stole an artifact from waterfall.
Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog. Cue audience Oz. That's right, folks. It's the feel-good story of the year. Look at its little ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. Wait, what? That's right. That dog is a bomb.
Are you shaming me right now?
But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet.
They're all bombs.
Oh my. It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That presents a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are...
Wait, correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes.
Oh, shit. That says 5. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible. How disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this.
Good luck, darling.
Ring. The dog's walking away and falling asleep.
Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone.
You gave my phone everything, don't you?
Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him.
So first off, the dog. Okay. Okay, there. Dog defuse. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one in the bottom left next.
I was supposed to move, wasn't I? Oh no, 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 it was the opposite one. Script bomb. Bomb defused.
Done, darling. You deactivated all of the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Fuck you, Madman. It seems the bomb isn't going off. Ring.
Oh, ring. That's because while you were monologuing, I changed.
Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Curses! It seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. What happened to number 9? Until next time, darling.
Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big, dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Later. Click. Well, this thing has definitely been interesting. I actually think I've been going on a lot longer. Ring. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. But L2. Please select the location. Left 4-3. I'm supposed to be going higher, am I? I guess so. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. Ew. It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. Check out the webs to make a purchase. Spire bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. Alright. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Buy a spire donut for... Really? I don't have that much. That's crazy. She's gonna come back and come for me, isn't she? I bought spire donuts back at the ruins.
whatever. Ring. Hi, Alphys here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. We'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Then you can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? Yes. I signed you up, didn't I? Yes. You've been reading my posts the whole time. Yes, I have. Well, I hope you agree with me about you, you too. Click. Fuck, I keep fucking it up. Ring. Hey, this, doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but, hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Sure. Really? It's so good, it's, my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew. She's so sensitive, but like eventually. We should watch it after you get through all this. Like, oh, this again. Okay. Shoot the opposing ship. You have just one shot. Only one? Oh, shit. Only one shot, huh? No, it doesn't work that way. God damn it.
gonna cut this off short and see if I can find a solution. There we go, figured it out. And pop. Ta-da! You stop the smell of flowers. Okay. Stuff here, maybe. Soon they're playing attacks, not because the Stealth Vulcan is paying attention to you. All right. Okay. This is gonna be a bit difficult. All right. Approach. Get close to Sundar plane, but not too close. Yeah, human, you're hurt. I'll help. No, don't help. Vulcan is wiggling its weird rump. Okay, for Vulcan, I will encourage. You tell Vulcan it's doing a great job. In fact, Baka does my best. Vulcan parades around you proudly. There we go. 100 gold. Nice. Alright. Shoot the opposing jet one shot. Here we go again, folks. Let's hope I do a better job than I did last time. I think I had it and I blew it. God damn it. Just tap randomly until I come up with something. There we go! Got it! Bingo! Congratulations. You weren't here before. My fave Metaton moment, DM, look right when everything looks bad as he posts dramatically, like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't come out right. My fave Metaton moment, DM, is when he beats up the heel turning villain, even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. Wait, how do I... Okay, there we go. Ta-da! There we go, finally I can save. The smell of cobwebs fills the air. They're filled with determination. Spire entrance. Did you hear what they just said? It said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they love to stomp on them. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. Oh, fuck. Yep. The spider girl or whatever is gonna get me. I heard. I can't move. At all. Shit. I knew it. That they're awfully stingy with their money. Well, maybe lower your prices then.
You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? Oh, I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. Damn it. Muffet trashed you. I'm not paying all my money. Struggle. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you. Don't look so blue, my dearie. Oh shit. Purple. I think purple's a better look on you. Up next, you're trapped in a strange purple web. Okay, fair. Why so pale? You should be proud. Oh, I see, okay. Must have forced you a cup of spiders. I don't want it. Proud that you're going to make a delicious cake. This isn't so bad. Muffet ties up the web around you. I want out. I'm not paying you any money. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet laughs and claps her hands. Let you go? Don't be silly. Oh shit. Made it. Muffet does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. Struggle again. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet is so amused by your antics and gives you a discount. Your soul is going to make every spire very happy. Oh shit. Muffet does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. What is that? A discount? Pay 5G. I'm not paying any sort of money. I'm struggling. You struggle to escape the web. Nothing happened. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. This is extortion. What the fuck? Oh shit. Climb. Oh shit. Smells like freshly baked cobwebs. Cave's struggling. You struggle to escape the web. Nothing happened. The person who warned us about you. Oops, I messed that one up. All spires clap along to the music. Cave's struggling. Nothing happened. Offered us a lot of money for your soul. Who? They had such a sweet smile and hoo-hoo. The fuck? What is that? All the spires clap along to the music. Wait a minute. Oh shit, I don't have any items, don't I? Strange, but I swore I saw them in the shadows, changing shape. Muffet ties up the web around you. Air, please. Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? I forgot to feed my pet. Not again. Oh shit. It's getting too fast. Way too fast. God damn it. Stay determined, fuckboy. Well, at least it's saved right before a spire roam. Okay, I'm just going to turn the recording off and get to the part where battle ends, because I don't think it, was saying. Anyway, see you later. Okay, I got back to this point again, but I'm going to make sure I don't fuck up. Oh shit, I'm fucking up too much. I'm fucking up too much. Okay. Shit. I really fucked up. Never mind. Do over. I did it. I made it past that point. Now, I don't have a lot of health. I honestly wish that there was a place that Sans hit up more than just two hot dogs. God damn it. I don't want to eat the snow piece. I don't have that much health. I'm sorry, folks, I had to. I'm sorry. With that money, the Spire Clans can finally be reunited. Oh shit. Okay, now I'm glad that I put the snow piece. No, Muffet ties up the web around you. You haven't heard? Spire's been trapped in the ruins for generations. Yeah, I know that. Shit, shit, shit. God damn it. Oh god, I've already blew this. Maybe I should just hold still. Even if they go under the door, Snowden's failed hold it is impassable alone. Okay, this I can dodge, at least. There. But with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent them a heated limo. Fuck. Damn it! Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's no way. There is no way. It's gonna send everything at me. With all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation, or even build a spider baseball field. This is Field of Dreams? Damn it. God damn it, this is way harder than it should have been, should be. Be right back. Well, folks, turns out that I can go back and get more hot dogs from Sans, and that is what I did. I went back and just got a shit ton of hot dogs. Well, I'm hoping that it's going to be enough because I really need that much health. I'm not good at dodging all those, stuff. So, hopefully, everything will work out just fine this time. I think I'm gonna call it quits after I finish the battle, because this video's gone on way longer than it should've. So anyway, I'll cut this off right here, and go to where I left off the battle. Okay, this is where I left off last time, and I still got plenty of the hot dogs, I think. I'm down 13 health, but I'm not gonna take any chances. I'm gonna eat a hot dog right now. Okay, and with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation, or even build a spider baseball field. Yeah, you said so. God damn it. Please end. But enough of that. It's time for dinner, isn't it? Son of a... Damn it! Damn it! Fuck! I can't. My brain can't process. Just don't hit anything. Don't hit anything. Don't hit anything. Don't hit anything. Well, thank God. You're still alive? Yeah. Oh, my pet. Looks like it's time for dessert. Huh? A telegram from the spires in the ruins. What? They're saying that they saw you and you helped donate to their cause? Yes! Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. No shit! I thought you were someone that hated spires. The person who asked for that soul, they must have met a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime, and for no charge at all, I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. No! Just kidding. I'll spare you now. Thank God. That was fun. See you again, dearie. I am going back. And I am going to save. Alright. I'm going to leave it off here. And maybe we'll fight Metaton probably later. But in the meantime, I will see you all later.